people from Petty Harbour, men from Petty Harbour, were always called Petty Harbour dogs. And I never really thought much of it. I just assumed it was because they were, you know, saucy or something like that, you know. But it turns out it was for a real good reason, right? And
what?
And there's actually early references in early writings around the turn of the century about people in downtown St. John's being able to hear the Petty Harbour dogs coming out over the Kilbride Hills.